Hi there, I'm Sierra from Western Digital, and in this video, we're going to continue with troubleshooting when your WD MyCloud home device is not detected, not found, or is shown as being offline. In previous videos, we've tried performing a factory reset on your device, we've analyzed your device's LED lights, checked your connectivity, ensured the firewall settings are not the problem, established a static IP address for your device, and checked your DNS servers. If none of this worked, let's move on to using the app to check your settings. Some internet security softwares have settings that prevent a successful connection to the MyCloud home device. If you're using third-party security software, temporarily disable them and try to connect to the MyCloud home again. We can also see if a third party's application is interfering with the connection to your device by downloading and installing the MyCloud Home mobile app on your phone and following the next steps. There are links in the description to download the app. Let's get started. Open the app on your mobile device. Try using the local Wi-Fi LAN connection to your home network. If it connects, there's something on your computer like an antivirus, firewall, or anti-malware blocking the connection. You can also try using the remote Wi-Fi connection on a different network, like at a friend or family member's house. If it connects, then there's an application blocking access to your MyCloud home. Disable any third-party applications one by one until the problem is resolved. You can also try switching off Wi-Fi on your mobile phone and use your cellular connection instead. Now, attempt a connection to your MyCloud home device. If the device works with the cell connection, there's a third-party application on your computer causing the issue. You may need to refer to the third-party software's documentation or consult with their technical support for assistance configuring the applications to allow the computer request to pass through them on port 443 so that the MyCloud home can connect to your computer. If you have followed all of the steps in the 7-part video series and you still cannot connect your MyCloud home or it remains offline, please contact our technical support department using the contact information in the description below. We hope this was helpful. For more how-tos and tips, visit us online at westerndigital.com/support. Thanks for watching.